How are you all? Are you all fine or not?
Fine. Very good.
So, welcome to drawing class of class 1. Today, we will do page number 12 of drawing and coloring book. So, take out drawing and coloring book and be ready with your colors and pencils. Yes, I am giving you 1 minute. Be ready with your all materials. Okay, so students, which picture it is? Ye kaun sa picture hai? Lamp. What is this? Lamp. Let us read this note. A decorative lamp for the festival season. What we have to do? We have to draw a decorative lamp. For what? For the festival. Complete the pattern on the lamp on the right using straight and crisscross lines of different colors. Make the strips using wavy lines. What we have to do? We have to make some patterns. And which type of patterns? We have to draw straight line and crisscross lines with the help of different colors. And at last, what we have to do? Here we have to draw some strips. What we have to draw? Some strips. And for this, we will use different type of crayons color. So, take any one crayon color. You can use colors of your choice. Here I am using orange color. Start doing straight line with the help of any one color. Here you can use colors of your choice. Yes. Done till here. We will use different color for different pattern. Okay. Now, next design. Here we will do crisscross line. We have to draw horizontal line and vertical line. If you are not able to draw lines properly with directly crayon color, then first you do it with pencil and scale and then you do it with crayon color. Okay. Now, draw straight line. Understood what we all are doing? Yes. Now, next one. You have to draw straight lines and you can use different colors also. Yes, completed. Okay, now which color we will use? Yes, which color do you like? You can use colors of your choice. Now, in next box, I am using purple and red color. You can use colors of your choice, the colors which you like. Now, do cross line with the help of red color. Done? All of you have to complete this picture with me.
Now, next one.
Okay, now I am giving you 1 minute. Students, those who have not completed their picture till here, please complete it first and then we will move towards next pattern. Yes, you will use different colors which you like. Okay. So, next what we have to do? Here we have to draw straight lines. Again, I am using orange color. If you are not able to do straight line directly with crayon colors, then what you have to do? You have to use scale, and with the help of scale, you can do it very perfectly. Okay? Now, next what we have to do? Yes, we have to draw a strips. What we have to draw? We have to draw strips. And for drawing this strip, we will use different colors. First, I am using pink color. So, start drawing strips with me. Here, we will do wavy lines. Next, what color we will use? Which color? Brown color. Then, yes, let us use violet color. Next one, red color. Here you can use each and every color. You can also repeat colors if you want to do. Yes, all of you will use different colors. You can also repeat the colors. Okay, completed or not? Yes, so here our decorative lamp is ready. See, look at it. How does it look? Yes, very beautiful. So, let us meet in our next video session. Bye-bye.